The Georgian Defence Ministry opened a new area for tank training near a military base outside the capital, Tbilisi. The facility is part of a new NATO training centre opening later this month, at which NATO personnel will train troops from partner countries, including Georgia. Georgia's efforts to join NATO have been stalled since its 2008 conflict with Russia, and it has made limited progress in rebuilding its armed forces since then.